It could be Pavel Datsyuk's last game for the Red Wings unless they can win in Tampa Bay. They trail the series 3-1. They were ousted by Tampa Bay in the first round last year. Lightning looking to win back-to-back playoff series for the first time since 2003-2004. They won the Stanley Cup in 2004. Could they take another step towards that milestone against Detroit?
This way for Richards. Across it goes Datsyuk off the goalpost.
And they end up finding it. Pavel Datsyuk gets it. He's not able to one-time it. He has to corral it at first. He shoots it short side. It beats Bishop, but is not able to beat the post.
Jonathan Erickson took a late penalty. Game number 4, Tampa Bay scored on it. Condrey in front. What a stop by Mrazek. Oh, a dandy on Chasen Garrison.
And a fantastic save by Peter Mrazek. All off the forecheck by Tampa Bay.
Hedman at the point. He's pestered, and now a chance shorthanded. Riley Sheahan walks in. Shut down by Bishop. It's shorthanded. Riley Sheahan comes calling. What a stop by Ben Bishop. Slowly around now again for Filppula. Altieri Filppula. Garrison, a heavy shot caught by Mrazek.
But in this particular instance, Peter Mrazek is able to come up with a big glove save through some traffic. He's able to find that puck.
In 4 chances so far. A breakaway. Darren Helm moves in. Shut down again by Bishop. Ben Bishop has been outstanding, Brian.
He really has.
Only 2 shots. They are 1-for-23 in the series. Cronwall, Larkin, a one-timer wide. The rebound. Bishop, did he get it? We'll see.
A good win right here. Filppula has been very good on draws. They end up getting the win. It goes off the end. That does not go in, obviously. Nyquist ends up, see, it comes off the end board. Nyquist, good job of corralling it. And Ben Bishop catches a break right there. It goes off the back of his left leg.
It's overskated. Here comes Larkin, 3rd breakaway in the period. Bishop again. Dylan Larkin
coming in all alone, tries to go low blocker. I think he gets that with the knob of his stick. Ben Bishop, he's also been very, very good for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Moves this way. Danny DeKeyser feels the heat of a pinch thrown at him by Coburn. Now it's Andre Palat. They grind a cycle up top. Johnson swallowed by Mrazek.
Finds Johnson right in the slot. Mrazek, good save, doesn't give up a rebound.
Will pull up away from Andre Schuster. It's knocked down. Tatar got it back. A tip right on. Bishop said no. Off Zetterberg. Brought out by Ryan Callahan off the boards, all the way back down. Mrazek, a soft clear. Callahan in front. They score! Alex Killorn on the doorstep. And finally, Tampa Bay breaks the ice.
Well, there's been no shortage of chances tonight.
Attempt to close it out. 5.7 on the clock. Green, a shot off a body going down. Callahan off Bishop. That'll do it. Tampa Bay marches on.
That may have been it for Pavel Datsyuk as the Lightning capitalized late and close out the Red Wings, taking the series 4-1. They'll wait to learn their opponent for the conference semifinals. For Detroit, it's the first time in the NHL's expansion era they've suffered 3 consecutive first-round exits.